It's been almost 2 years since the original Trenches was released on the iPhone, and both fans of the original and of head-to-head castle defense games should be happy with what's on offer here. It's the Great War, and taking control of either the British, German, or French forces, it's up to your superior intelligence as a battlefield general to make sure your troops gain ground and win the conflict in your favor. If you've played the original, you'll be right at home with the gameplay. Two bases stand at opposite ends of the battlefield. Littered between them are various carts and pillars to take cover behind, as well as trenches which can be fortified and even used as fort bases. Each level starts with choosing which units you feel would best complement your playstyle, and then paying the fee needed to send these troops into battle. Your money slowly replenishes, with boosts from firefights and successful kills, so you need to be smart about which units to send out. While they're out on the field, however, use of cover is crucial. See, one of the main criticisms of this genre is that by spamming the creation of low-cost units, victory can be achieved through sheer force of numbers and constant backup. While not completely removed from Trenches 2, the cover system and its placements in the levels encourages smarter play, and while the levels can be won with just infantry, at least the early ones, not only does that become boring, but there are noticeable benefits for utilizing the other units at your disposal. With multiple pathways through the campaign, a skirmish mode, multiplayer, and a perk upgrade system to give your troops benefits as you continue through your domination of Europe, Trenches 2 has enough content to keep fans playing for a long time. Does it revolutionize the genre? No. What it does do is offer a fun strategy experience with a load of play options, both in game modes and how a player can approach a level. This has been Andrew with AppSpy.com. We review, you decide.